it had a strong chemical smell and traces of blood were found on the back seat. Samples had to be sent to Sweden for testing along with Birna's DNA because, again, they didn't have their own crime labs to do this, so they had to ship it off to Sweden to be done. The Polar Nanik was a Greenlandic ship and had set sail Saturday afternoon. A journalist who had found out the ship had been linked, so he didn't know that the name Thomas Olsen had been linked. He had just heard rumors that the ship itself had been linked to the crime, so he found a group that the crew used on Facebook and messaged asking if anyone knew who had rented the red Kia. Thomas showed the message to the captain, who told him that if you didn't do anything, you don't have anything to worry about, and gave him a sedative to calm him down, which I love this sea captain.
I will say, I think he's a little worried.
Yeah, just a little bit. Well, and back in Iceland at this point, when they realized that this ship had already set sail, there were major worries about being able to get the suspects before they had time to destroy evidence or coordinate their story.